Boleh nampak slide?
Boleh, sir.
Boleh. Kena pastikan dulu. So, sometimes, maybe because of the connection, kan? Oh, what happened? Ayah. Apa berlaku? Salah sistem. Stop. Not responding. Wait, huh? Okay. Clear? Boleh nampak kan?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Jadi, today we will cover this strong. These are the outline of our sharing session. We start with literature search. Even though actually yang literature research ni is not our focus, because I believe there are other workshop session about how to do the good literature research. But because Mendeley is related to the file of or the information that you can get in order to use the Mendeley, so I think I believe I will discuss a little bit about the literature research. Search how to find your file for your research. That one maybe if you go for other workshop that focus on that literature, how to do literature search. Maybe I think that workshop is better than what I explained today, because the one that I explained where to find the information. Actually, based on my experience, I use that one always for my also for my PhD. Also, when we want, I want to do for my paper to write lah article. Okay. Then we go for importing. Importing is very important. We have already get the data. We already get the data, and then also we need to import to our Mendeley. After that, we need to review. Because the most important thing to do is to import and review the information. Because you need to make sure the information that you include, that you import into your Mendeley, correct. I think the hard part here is actually this tool, when you import and also reviewing the file, to make sure the information, all the information correct or not. After all the information is correct, after that your life is easy already. Okay, and then we have to do you need to manage your file. You need to manage your file, and then the most important is citing and also referencing. This I think are very important. Actually, citing and referencing is the main focus or the main idea in our workshop, but at the same time, we need to know this process now, because this is the process that you need to do the lah. Okay, kita tengok kepada dia punya ni dulu lah, dia punya teori dulu lah, bukan teori lah. What is what can we do with Mendeley? What can we do with Mendeley? Okay, the first thing, where to get articles. Where to get articles? I mean, very important. So actually, if I think this you already know, you can go to UMS library punya database. If you're from outside now, outside already kan, most of all already outside now. Also, you can access actually from outside UMS through the UMS library. You can use your email to access. And also, you can get from the original author. For example, you cannot because the information or the because the cost to maintain, the cost to pay, the UMS pay a lot for this to this journal articles. So some of the journal maybe UMS cannot subscribe. Then you cannot get the information. So what you can do if you have article that related to your research, you can always ask the original author. You can email. And most of them usually again will provide you the article. Because I during my PhD study also, I always ask if I cannot get the information from UMS library or you cannot get from other sources, then you can ask the original author. And so you can get also from research social network. This usually for example this is a platform platform for researcher or academician like social like Facebook, but in this platform mostly all our researchers around the world and they gather in that platform and then share their usually they share their work there that you can find from out from there also. And then of course because we use Mendeley, and then those people who use Mendeley usually will have account in Mendeley website, and then usually there is, I mean you can actually upload like cloud storage all your information, all the data, all the article that you use for your research, that you keep in your laptop ataupun desktop, actually you can upload into the Mendeley library. So every user can access that information if you have the access, if you have registered as a user. Kalau tidak, you cannot get. So you can get that one. Kita tengok one by one. Because we need to, I think, study this one. Because when you use Mendeley lecture to do the citation and references, very simple, very easy. Sekejap saja. I said the first part is very, you need to make sure correct the information that you include is correct or not. After that, very simple. We can finish, I think, within 15 minutes now, how to do the citing and references. Very fast one. But the information you need to get is very important. So how do you want to find related article? Those who are currently doing research. So some students said very difficult to find your article. You are really? Actually, you can use this method. I think Madam Sarija last time already mentioned about the snowballing method. So it's based on the main article. Kalau kamu ada artikel yang utama. Artikel, at least I think 5 is enough. From these 5, actually you can find a lot of article already. The backward method, you find the article, means cited article by the chosen article. You have this article A. This article A has references. So use this, then you read their references to find another article. Okay. Very simple. If the article is they are 30, maybe the related one is 15, already 15. Okay. And then you have 5 main article, 15 multiple 5, already 45. So this 15 also have article references. You refer that one also. And then at the end, actually you can find related article within 2 weeks. You can get 100, more than 100 articles already. Very simple. Rather than just type into Google, type for example, HR exposure, PhD title, HR exposure, fine. Why don't you go for this one, snowball? Another one, forward method. The article that you choose, maybe there are other article cite this article. Who are they? Who are this article? Then this also, you can find as a related article. We look into that one. Very simple, huh? This is when you nila off campus kan, you access that one, you can apa ini, access to the online data database. You just type UMS library off campus access. If you have never used this one, because some student they I think they don't know. Maybe 1% of it, maybe I mean 1 or 2% and 2 students, they don't know how to access from outside. So you can use this one. So when you log in, then you have this you will see this one, select the category. Then we go to the database. So database here you can see lah. Okay. You can see many here, but for me I usually use Emerald Insight and also that SignDirect. Because SignDirect, if you download article from SignDirect, usually when you import to Mendeley, usually it will provide the information of the article automatically, because Mendeley is owned by Elsevier, and Elsevier is is the producer of the SignDirect, publisher of the SignDirect. So that's why easy for you to extract the information. But if you use download from others, for example Emerald Insight, sometimes you need to review the information. You need to make sure the information is correct or not. Kita akan lihat itu nanti lah macam mana. Nah, Spring Link also important lah for you. Nah, these are the most important yang ni lah. Macam set ni, this one. But I always use SignDirect and also Emerald Insight. Sometimes I use Springer lah. Spring. This is the example lah if you use SignDirect. You type here keywords lah. Because I'm not going to touch this one. Advanced lah, because this is another workshop, but this is for your nila knowledge. Because after this, maybe after this you can try and then you can use Mendeley already. You can use this for your individual or for your group assignment. So it will. Yeah, if you use to your assignment or individual group, I think you can surprise your lecturer, your instruction. Yeah, you have a very good, consistent citation and also these references. So you can use Google Scholar. Google Scholar is quite simple. And the ResearchGate, this is about what I call research networking, academia, EDU, but usually I use this Google Scholar and ResearchGate. This one, Google Scholar, you can type there, then you can find the information. Like this one. For example, I'm interested in interesting exposure. Look at this one, cited by. So this is you use, if you click this one, actually you can get other article that cite this article. So this is your forward base, forward method. I mean, article that cite this exchange exposure. So you click it, this you can find out. Some of the here you can. This is from SignDirect. If you cannot get that one, because here. Google Scholar only show you where you can get this information, but sometimes you cannot access that one. So you can use UMS in your library. You access. You can open UMS, SignDirect, and then because it's SignDirect, you can access this information. This one also you can custom range. For example, because in research they said 10 years, 5 years. You can start from 2015. You type here 2015. So you can get new research. But theory, theory is very important. So it doesn't matter is very old or not. You have to refer, always refer the theory, because under your chapter literature review, there are two parts, main part, theory, and also empirical. The theory usually old one. You need to find the original article. Maybe there are some theories 1970s. For example, theory of exchange rate exposure, starting from 1979. Then there is a that one, and then improved to 1982, and then start 1984, and then improved again in 1990, like that, something like that. Now keep improving, but you need to know the theory yang paling awal. Paling awal. Then you need to refer the original one. Okay. This is the research gate. You can always go to the research gate, and then some you can type also here, then you can get also the information if they provide that one. Because some of the researcher they upload here, so you can access. Because of some of the article, some of the publisher do not allow the researcher to make the article public available. So usually they will put into private. So you can always request, like this one. For example, you are interested in this one. So you can always request. This is the original author. You can request. So when you request, maybe if they are not busy after maybe very fast, request today, you get today, but some maybe 1 week, but some no news. I don't know why. Maybe they're not active in research gate. But if they are active, you can always request. You can also join. Maybe this is for the postgraduate. I suggest you to join research group in Facebook or Twitter or whatever. Always join that one. For example, your research under structural modeling, equation model. You can always join this one. Then you can ask question there. You can ask, do you any one of you has this article? Usually they will. Some of them, this one, some of them should have this information. They will give to you. Okay. Any other question before we go to the next one? Ada soalan? Tiada.
No, sir.
Tiada lah. Oh, bagus. Mantap. Okay. Ini some of the citation managers lah. The reason why we use Mendeley because it's free. Free. Actually, Mendeley use Zotero platform. So don't be surprised if you see there is a, in some part of this Mendeley, there is a, you can see the Zotero. They use that one, but Zotero is not friendly user, but Mendeley is friendly the user. So that's why many of us, why I choose Mendeley, because it's free and friendly user. And only introduced 2008. So this one before I did my master. So my master, I did the citation and also references manually. Sangat teruk. Cry, 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 rambut put berguguran. So now we have this manager, citation manager. Why don't you make use this one to make your life easy? Previously we have this annual, but very difficult. I don't have money during that time. Jadi I cannot buy. So what I can do is do manually. If you have more than 100 references, so you have to make sure this reference also in line with the citation. All citation in text should have mean should in line with the references. Nah, jadi kalau references kamu 200, nah, then you have to do it manually. Jadi kalau dia tahan boleh gila. But now we have this one. So actually this one help you to ini to reduce the burden of this formatting semua. So you can concentrate with your study. Study problem identification. Why? Problem. Why do you want to do research? Because your effort to do this references citation and also references already minimized. So you can continue. So. Jadi itulah sebabnya kita guna citation method to make life your life easier lah. Jadi itulah kenapa kita perlu belajar tu. Jadi kita tengoklah. Then I suggest if you want to do Mendeley in your writing, for example, if you postgraduate, your writing kan chapter 1, 2, 3. Kalau my student I prefer if you write all chapter in one file, bukan separate. Misalnya chapter 1 lain, chapter 2 no, chapter lain no. You study how to use how to write yang long document. You have this heading semua. So easy for you to see your progress, mean where to write, where easy to move around here. If you want to go to data methodology, you click here. Whether they have this workshop. This one also you need to master, especially if you are a master by research and also PhD student. Bukan chapter by chapter. So I prefer kalau misalnya if you send your writing to your supervisor, it's better if you already have chapter 1, 2, 3 in brief plan. Because now, which chapter to write first? Which chapter you write first? Usually we start with chapter 1. No, actually you need to start with chapter 2 in real one. In real situation, chapter 2. Without chapter 2, literature review, you cannot write chapter 1. Because chapter 1 actually is a mini literature review. By understanding all the theory and also the empirical evidence, then you can find out gap. So then you can write chapter 1. So if you send me chapter 1, actually I don't know whether you already do your chapter 2 or not. At least you already read something or write something about chapter 2. You already write the theory part, also the empirical part. Because chapter 1, usually we have five chapters. And chapter 1, 2, 3 actually is other people's opinion. Not our opinion. Our opinion is only in chapter 4 and 5. Okay. Chapter 1, 2, 3 mostly from others. So why? That's why we need to do citation. It means that we already make reference, make references from others. Then from that one, we come out with the problem or issue that maybe the previous one they have ignore this issue or problem. That one is under your problem statement. So that one under the I think workshop, not in this one. Because now our target is only to study Mendeley, but I need to touch a little bit about that one. Okay. Macam ni, this is thesis. So you have this one. Abstract. I hope that UMS can provide template. Luckily, in our institution during my PhD, we have this template. So what you do only, you just put the information there. They already provide the abstract, everything until references. I think most other university, they have this template. What we only, change little bit lah under introduction. They don't provide lah introduction versus background. You have to change that. They just give you the heading one, heading two, heading three. Then you just adjust lah that one. So when you adjust here, then automatically table of formula, list of table, list of figures already arranged for you. So I hope that UMS can, you know, postgraduate will provide this template lah for postgraduate. If not, you have to do by yourself. So easy for you. If you do like this, easy for you to monitor your work. So easy to do your research and the like. Okay. Now, so adding. Actually, we can add a few. This is Mendeley already. Yeah. We look into the manual. You can use, you can add a file, you can add also manually. If you don't have file, then you can enter manually, especially when you refer to the website, PhD thesis, you don't have access for the full, tapi you know already, you want to refer this one. Maybe you can refer, you know, they have your abstract, so you can input that information, you know. Nanti kita buat secara, okay. Yeah, when you manage, you need this under manage your library. It's very important. After you add your information, even your file, you need to look into this one. You need to see the need review first. Nanti kita buat need review because we need to access. Then we need to check the information is correct. No. Okay. Jadi kita buat. Ini ada create folder. Ini dia tunjuk saya lah. Kita buat one by one. You can check for duplicate also. If you find out duplicate, you can match. Okay. You can highlight also the PDF one. Ini kita akan buat nantilah teori dan juga insight bibliografi semua. Okay. This one if you go to Mendeley, you can access information there. So what? You can just add. Nah, nanti kita buatnya. Okay, popular citation style can be RFPA, ACJGO, IEEE, CSE. Semuanya berlain-lain. For example, the APS style. You look into this one. This is, I haven't merged that one. Between differences like this one, APA. MLA, different. And then, habit style also different. IEE also different. Okay. So, that's why. When you want to write paper, especially postgraduate and master degree, if you want to write paper, then very important for you to understand the style is one. But if you use this one, you can change it within 1 second, 2 seconds. Okay? Any other question before we go for hands-on?
No, sir.
No, okay. Kita pergi hands-on. Sudah kamu install kan ini? Have you install Mendeley?
Belum lagi nih.
Tidak apalah. Kenapa? Saya ambil data dulu. Kemudian kita akan nilai. Ada something wrong with this one. Not responding. Kenapa dia tidak respon? My laptop stopped responding. Okay, be patient, eh? Something wrong with my laptop. Ooh, what happened? Can you see the screen? So this is a Mendeley desktop. Actually, you need to download from Mendeley website, and then you need to register. After that, after registering your nila your information, then you can start using that one offline. Okay. First, you need to online first to register, and then after that, you can use offline. Okay. This is the pictures, the pictures of Mendeley. So now we need to add the article. The first thing you need to do is to have the article. Yes, please mute. Please, yang participant, please mute your mic. So you can highlight all the comments. This is the basic one, lah, how to upload the information. Let's say you already have the article, you already upload from the sources that are that we discussed previously. So you can always add, add file. If you want to add yang terus folder, for example, you already have the folder, you can go folder. But if you want to add one by one, you can go to add file. Add file here, desktop, Mendeley. Okay, article. So you want to add, semualah masukkanlah dah. Okay. So now, where do you, because this is my Mendeley, there are a lot of article already. So where do you want to find yang recently added? You go to this one, recently added. Tapi yang tadi itu, that one, because you see, because I already uploaded earlier, so that's why there is a problem lah. I mean, we have to merge. This one I already upload earlier. So you, when you upload that one, double already. The data is double. But actually, if not double, if you upload first time, you can see here from recently added. It's okay lah. Nanti kamu tes tes in your laptop, nanti after the course you try to upload using this method lah. Method number one, you add this one, can right click highlight and then open. Okay, and then actually you can see here lah, under this all the command. Kamu ada nampak ini terlampau banyak sudah kan, so and then because of the data is double, so if the data is double easily it will not upload. I think in the recent update lah, yang previously it just upload, but if you upload from different folder, usually there is apa ini duplicate lah, it will show duplicate information. Kalau kamu if you don't have the article, then you can go to admin entry manually. Okay, so you can go for this one. For example, you have book, case, banyak sinilah. Magazine kan, newspaper, pattern, thesis. For example, thesis. And then you just fill in the information provided here. Masukkan saja. Kalau dia mau ada type, university, department, abstract kah, year, bila, pages, authors. You can fill in the information. Then the then will help you to arrange later. Okay. You can go also for this one. If you have DOI, I forgot the name, the full name for DOI. But that one digital punya identifier, right? Permanent punya tu. If you know that one lah, nanti saya bagi tunjuk lah. For example, this one. This one need review. If you after uploading the data, you need to go to this one lah. Need review because it show that some of the information not clear. For example, macam ni ya. Make sure clear or not. Bila kamu tengok sini correct sudah, and then you can go. You can say that detail is correct. Make sure it's correct. The name here, just start with last name and first name. Jadi kamu you need to see the information correct or not. This one first number one, nama number two, number three, number four. Make sure correct or not. And then I need to find the DOI. This one. If the article, kita cari yang lain dulu lah. Adakah yang ada DOI deh? Okay. If the article has DOI here, this one. DOI, then this 10 begini, this one. You can copy this one and then you paste under DOI. Okay. And then click this one. Look up. If the look up succeed, and then the information also should be okay lah. Okay. If the detail is correct already, if this one you need the abstract, you just copy paste ya lah. You copy. Paste. So you can refer this one apa ni letter lah kan, kamu baca. If you want to, you can read this one. What is it all about? You can always use this one to access the information. Kita coba cari yang lain. This is under need review. This one full information. Full information no lah. Kita cari yang not full information. This one. This is from not from article. Ini from the news. Most of the time I already check that one kan, so that's why. Ini pun ada information dia. Let's say lah kita delete ni ya. Tiada information. Tiada information. All this thing no information. I just want to show you. You can use the DOI to fill in the information. Ni delete na. Okay, we have this DOI right? You just click. Look up. Then the information already here. Then make sure the information is correct. This is managing. After you adding your article, you need to see whether it's correct or not. They use this last name, first name. Because US style, kan? Last name is the surname, kan? But the Chinese name, surname is apa ini yang the first one, kan? But never mind lah, as Madam Sari just said, as long as consistent, you just follow lah. Follow this one lah. Just follow this one. Last name, first name, last name, first name. If consistent is okay already. If the detail is correct, then your detail is correct. Okay. And also another one. Sometimes this one you can use this one if there is no DOI. So when you use this search, it will search information from Google Scholar. But sometimes the information not correct. For example, this one I delete. And then the title also, the title must be there lah, must. If you want to use search, you must include the title. Because they will search the title from the Google Scholar. Search. See, information there. They use the information from the Google Scholar. You can use, if you don't have DOI, then use search. But if you have DOI, better use DOI. Because DOI is more correct. Okay. Then you can click details are correct. Okay. That one to make sure the information here is correct or not. Correct or not. After you download, then you need to make sure the information is correct. Okay. Ada soalan before we continue. Untuk yang citation and also references very very simple. Yang this part is inilah you need to make sure the information is correct. If your information not correct, then your citation and also references also not correct. Okay. Ini recently add. Apa-apa yang baru masuk, then you can see from here. Yang ini favorite. Sometimes this is all of you can. You can search information here because a lot of information here. Then you can type here. Here you can type by name, task, publication name, year, notes. Okay. Or you don't want that one, kan? You can just type like that one. Just type yeah. Exchange rate exposure. Then enter. So it will show you which one is yang inilah related to the exchange rate exposure. Jadi kalau kamu rasa-rasa ini important, and this remember this one this study. So if you think this one very related, I said the main article very related to your article, then you can put this one under favorite. So you click here one. Mana sudah started? Okay. You can put under favorite lah. Okay. Siapa? Sorry. Mine not very responding. Can you see that one? Kah? Not responding. What happened? Wait. Sorry. Inilah laptop murah kali kan. That's why always something wrong. Okay. You can also open this one. Open externally lah. If you want to open externally, you want to print right this one. You can open externally. Then it will open externally. And another one, you can highlight. Highlight mean, for example, very important this one. Operationally very important. You can highlight this one. You can highlight. Maybe this one very important. So it will not disappear even though you already close. Then you open again, reopen. Close there. This one very good for you lah. So next time if you read, then you can look into this highlighted ni lah. Oh ni my ni ada penting ni. Macam tu lah. Okay. This one. This one already add to the favorite. Yang ni add to the favorite. For example this one. Ini lagi. Add to the favorite. Kalau yang tiada ini sudah masuk. Jadi kamu masukkan favorite. Jadi bila tu ini check here. Ada sudah. Add to the favorite. Ini yang favorite dia. Ini you type action exposure. And this is the favorite one. So you use this one as your main article. Jadi kalau kita guna snowball. Where to get the another. Nih. Kita tengok pada references lah. Ini. References ni semua. You interested with this one forecasting? You can sometimes you can click then it will appear lah to find the information. Sometimes doesn't work lah. Dia sudah cari di sini. This is how to you how do we get information related article. Jadi actually your related ni kan senang saya kamu cari. Bila-bila saya sudah dapat. Satu minggu 100 sudah. I think 2 weeks 200 article already. If you use this formula, snowball. Okay? Apa lagi ya? Ayo. Okay? Ada apa-apa soalan?
No, sir.
Dalam ni, even though if you already open this one, you can always type yang data yang if you want apa ini maklum exchange rate, macam dalam exchange rate. Oh, you open this one already open exchange rate. It will show all about exchange rate. Kamu boleh cari. For example, cari adakah regime? Oh, tiada. Exposure. Semua ada dia akan show you exposure. Easy for you to find the keyword. Very senang kamu ini. Jadi yang ini information ini kamu kalau kecil kan, you can always click this one. Besar semua kan. Dan bring back. Okay. Jadi itulah, ini sudah ada highlighted semua tuh. Very important. So what else? This one also you can create a folder. Remember I said in individual in your chapter 2 you have theoretical and also you have empirical study. So you can separate lah. Based on theory, for example, theory number one, I said because there are a lot of here already, so I need to write something AA lah because in order to make sure it the first one lah, theory one. So ni theory one lah, masih di sini pula because a lot of actually kan theory one. And then you can, or maybe you can type 111 lah. Apa-apalah nama yang you want to give. 1111 kah? Theory ni. 1111. sini 1111. So this one important. So here, for example, you write something exchange rate theory. Sometimes something like this one lah. You need to. This is dia ni lah dia. Probably disadvantage. Sometimes they do like something like this. That's why. I don't know. I already asked them. Why this happen like this? You need to change. Tapi sampai sekarang pun tidak lah. For example, this 2-3 semua ni theory. Because you upload under all document this theory. So you can highlight this one. You can drag, for example, the first one is for theory. You click here under theory. Put inside this one. Actually, it doesn't change anything. They just help us to categorize the information. Whether you want to put under theory or you want to put under empirical study. For example, number 1, 2, 3, this one related to empirical. This your folder number 2 is about empirical. For example, kalau dalam study kamu ada determinant of something lah kan, determinant of ada factor 1, factor 2, factor 3. So this one maybe factor number 1. So you include all the article under factor number 1. So later you can click here to get all the article related to determinant factor A towards dependent variable. This is for your, inilah easy for you to access the data. But actually, you can always click here all document and then always type this one. You can always cancel. Okay. Then nanti you need to inilah study that one lah. Because now I will teach you how to do the citation. Okay. Citation. Okay. Kita ada hands-on ni lah. Macam mana membuat citation and references. This is for example lah. Example lah. You write writing lah. Then. Type of set text in text citation, there are two. It can be direct and also indirect. So this is indirect lah, because you write something and then you put you include the citation there. This citation one only. Which I've been trying to identify. This is type number one, indirect, and then this one. If there are many, you include many more than one, more than one. So this is the second type. And then the third one, you give the example, because you can. There are many writers, banyak writers, but you want to give only a few. Jadi. Kamu letak depannya example. And the last one, this is direct lah. Only year here, but the name is outside the ni lah, parenthesis this one. So how do we want to do this one? We go first number one. Number one. One mean here lah. Jadi cara dia, where do you want to put the here? For example, you want to put here. And make sure, before that, I forgot. Make sure after you install Mendeley, make sure you click here, install. Because you already installed MS Word plugin. That's why it indicates here uninstall. Tapi kalau kamu sudah install, belum install, not yet install, then you click here install. Okay, after you install MS Word plugin, then under your words here, under references, you can see this Mendeley. If you cannot see this one, it means that you have not installed the Mendeley plugin. Okay. So easy. If you want to do the citation number one, you just insert. Insert. You can tap here. Also, you can go to this Mendeley. Then you type lah. You type, for example, the name kah, apa-apa lah. For example, you already open exchange rate. Suppose. For example, you read this is the one that you want kan? You open lah. Then this is the one you want kan? Okay. Now you cite. For example, this article that yeah, nu lah yang you cite here lah from this article. Then you see this one cite, click cite. See? This one. So this only one writer. This one. So this one actually now we use the American punya APA lah. APA, use this one, second edition. Now the APA is sixth edition already. Use the APA. First one. Okay. Understand? Very simple kan? Bisa?
Okay.
Number one, number two, many. More than two, more than one. Jadi, what you do? For example, you want to put here and go insert citation, go to Mendeley. Let's say you already open here, right? So this one, this is the one that you want to cite. You cite. Number one, then you insert again. This is the article number two. Then you going to insert again. Go to Mendeley and then you want to insert this one already. Insert again. Already. Sorry. So, but now this is not same like this one, right? Because this is one parenthesis only. And include inside all. So what you can do is you just highlight all and then see here automatically change to merge. Then you just click merge. Then it will become like this one. This is the second one. Simple, right? Simple. Okay, the third one. Ada example, there is example in front. So we still can use that one. Maybe kita open the new one lah. Let's say you can type name also. You can for example writer. You can go for author. Then you type lah example. Okay, open. Ada tiga lah. So if you want to for example it's one of my paper lah. This one also. Okay. You want to, this is the another one. Example. You want to add other example. For example here. And then you can insert. Okay. Go here. Side. Okay. You need to do like this, merge. Okay, now we need to put example before this name, this writer name. So what you can do is you highlight, you click here, highlight, then you go to edit and go to the first yang this one, this writer here, kan? And then prefix is beginning, suffix is ending. So you put here example, and you can see example. Okay,
bisa.
Okay, thank you. Okay, the last one. Direct. Meanwhile, this one you need to write something lah. Example, sorry batuk lah. Meanwhile, and then nama orang lah. Meanwhile, you need to include here. You need to insert. Kita cari lagi lah. Ini sudah. Ya. Putu. Lily. Okay. You need to type something lah first because this one manually and the first one Lily all. Need to type macam ni lah. It all. Argue that, but this one we need only a number, kan? Number on the year only. This one. So what you can do, you highlight this one and go to edit, and then go to this link and suppress author. Then only year. Okay. So we have already here number one. Number two, that's why I said when you have this one, actually when you do the citation is very simple. Number four. So this four, this is, I said in-text citation. Now we want to include in our references. You type references here. Reference. References is simple here. Go to references here. See, insert bibliography. You make sure here and then insert bibliography. Insert here. And then it will already arrange for you this one. How can you? Do you imagine to type this one manually? You have this one how many already? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You have to type one by one. Mampu? If you are nila, during my master, I have to do this one by one. Menangis banyak, air mata banyak, gugur pun rambut pun banyak.
Betul, dokter.
Ya. Jadi kalau macam ini, simple. Kawan bawa keluar, let's go. Hey, later, I need to, ini lagi, ada references nih, 100 lagi mau to type. Yang dos, yang apply Mendeley, mau keluar kah? Okay, kejap. For example, you delete lah. Example, you need type this one, banyak. Mau keluar, okay, kejap. Klik dulu. Okay, marilah kita keluar. Senang kan? This is APA. But now, when I said, yo, article, even for example, those who are in PhD or master research, you have to write paper, and then you send to this one, use APA. Then use this one. Oh, we don't want, we don't use APA. Kami guna Hebert. Oh, tidak apa. Carilah Hebert sini. Nah, sini. Nah, Hebert, kliklah Hebert. I change sudah already. Huh? See, do you know, you end already. Oh, no, Hebert. We are using IE electronic. Okay, never mind. We change. Ah, change already. Susah kan? Nah, that's why this one very easy. But make sure the data here correct. I said that's why I said yang the first one, make sure the information that you enter is correct. Play. Nah. Ya, apa lagi? Lagi. Oh, mau lagi. Chicago. Chicago. Oh, Chicago. Oke, okay, tak main Chicago. More style. Nah, banyak sini. Chicago. Maksud Chicago. Chicago. Oke. Okay. Chicago. Kita nih Chicago lah. Oke. Okay, use this one. Done. Nah, tukar lagi. Chicago lagi. Oh. Simple. Oke. Okay. Jadi, this actually yang do the research. Make your life easy. Dan after actually kalau kamu sudah masukkan references nih, berapa references nih semua? Kita tidak nampak kan kalau if we use this one. Kalau use this one ada kita nampak lah. 8. Then we want to add more. We want to add more. Letaklah apa-apa. Nah, ini pun kalau kamu tahu sudah ini pun you can just inilah answer sajalah. Ini. Ah. 9 here. Automatic already here. 9, 9. 9 already. Eh? Every time you insert, the automatic insert sudah in your. Nih. For example, you add lagi. Berapa banyak mau add? Oh, banyak lah. Add lah semua. Ah, bukan ini lagi. Kita cari lain lagi. Change to. Oke, okay, kita masukkan semua ini. Masuklah semua. Example. Site. Nah, automatic already. Kan? Nah, automatic. Nah, for example, you change to American. American. Nah, already. Yeah. But this one, if you this one, not correct kan? Nah, jadi kamu always need to highlight and merge. Life is easy with Mendeley. Betul?
Betul.
That's why I suggest you to use Mendeley. Oke. Oke. Ada inilah tips lagi ya. But this one, any question before I Penny give a few tips now.
Hello, Dokter.
Yeah.
Itu reference perlu justify ya?
Boleh, tidak ada masalah. If you want to justify, boleh. Kamu ini dia bagi begini tidak justify, tapi kamu justify ya, tidak ada masalah. At the end of funnel, kamu justify lah. And then change the name, you know, because sometimes they use different, man. Nah, jadi kamu change saja, tidak ada masalah. No problem, macam. Okay? Kalau ni lagi, any other question?
Okay, okay doktor.
Ah, ya. Yeah. Ni lagi, for example ini kamu tidak mau kan? Kamu delete. Oh, ini salah benar-benar. Bukan betul. Kamu delete. Kamu refresh. Bila refresh, dia akan ada balik. Nah, kalau kamu tidak mau, kamu apa itu delete dan save lah. Mau change nya. Kalau refresh, ketemu ada nama. Sometimes ada problem ni. Sometimes Mendeley ni has problem. Sometimes it double the references. at the same time. That's why you need to send report to them lah kadang-kadang. They double. Kadang-kadang inilah kadang-kadang ada masalah. Ha. Bila kamu save sudah dah sudah kan. So if you here delete automatically Hansen also there is ni. Oh, you have to delete ni all kan. Ni aku kamu untuk delete all ni kan. Tidak maulah ni. Salah ni. Save and then refresh. Ha. So references also change. So the list ini ya, kamu pilih yang in text tu ya. References will, the Mendeley will help you to nilah, to arrange dah. Yang macam ini contoh lah ini kan kamu tidak mau nih. Kenapa nih begini nih? Because this is from the emotion. You need to find the that yang information tu. Di mana itu? Di mana itu? Ini. Kamu tengok information dia. Kamu delete to information. Oh, saya tidak mau UR ni. Kamu delete. Tanah. Tanah. Ada mana? Kamu delete lah UR dia. Jadi kamu refresh. Ah, tidak sudah kan? Tidak sudah. You don't want this DOI pun boleh juga. You delete the DOI. Okay. But stay dia lah. Kita akan use different one. Fine. Ada apa-apa soalan lagi before I go for the inilah few tips dah. But this video I will not record lah because that one I think apa ini? How to say that one? Nantilah after this I will mention that one why. Ada apa-apa soalan? So far okay lah, eh? Ya. Yeah. Kita stop, smart stop lah. So kita ada has apa ini? Can allow you to change some of part of the dissertation. Sudah check. Okay. Let's say. Mana sudah? Okay, citation style. For those who are in yang ni want to write paper, sometimes that paper yang you want to submit, they have this style. You can download and just apply in your paper. That's why you can apa ni? Ni more style. You can search for that one. For example, journal of something something something. You don't to type. Yang ini install, ini get more style. Maybe some journal, for example, journal of journal, ini ya, academic of management journal. You can apply that one. And you need to install lah. Install. Then you can click done. Then you want to use that one. For example, you want to use the one that you recently install kan? Mana sudah ni? Itu pada naik ni. Siapa? Ini yang mengganggu sedikit ni ya. Sebab not responding. Susah mau ajar. Oke, siapa? Sabar ya. Ya, kenapa ini dia tidak mau naik? Okay, next slide. Okay. And we go to references. Nah, kita cari yang tadi itu mana sudah more style tadi Asian academic ini nah this one kan we already install that one use this style and then done. then you can use this style. Kan? That's why easy. If you want to submit, especially yang Scopus ka, paka Octopus ka, you can submit that one. Next, check whether they have this style there, and then download and then apply. Jadi no need to think. They are happy. The editor will be happy if you use their style. Some, you know, some of the editor of the journal, they require you to use Mendeley. Okay. Now another one. Ini kita matikan dulu lah. Ini yang last. Sabar kamu, sabar. Kita akan finish before 11. Saya tahu lapar sudah kamu. Last one. Tools, okay. Citation, more style. Okay. This one, tadi kamu tengok tadi HTTP, something like that one, kan? We want to change a little bit. Right click. Did you see this one? Edit style. Click this one. Lambat sedikit lah. I stuck lagi. Okay. Kita tengok. What happened? If you're very good in coding, you can change many. This one, make sure you have a account lah. Because anything you change, you are the contributor. If you change, you are the contributor. They akan will appear lah. Your name will be appear there. Ini sudah lambat sedikit. See you this one? Zotero. Dia punya style. Create. You click here. Create a new style based on this one. Apa nama dia? Apa-apa saja lah. Biarlah dia bagi begitu pun. Okay lah. Apalah. Okay. This is the name lah. The title, outside the detail, maybe you change lah, JL sila, JL, okay, sila, ID something like this, okay, this one, remember HTTP, you don't want the HTTP ya, you double click, DOI, maksudnya, saya tidak mau, saya delete, I want DOI. Ada nokta, ada semacam something lagi sana. Ada nokta bertindih. Sedang dia ambil masa nih, lambat sedikit. Ayah, is not responding. Ini yang malas nih. Kita not responding. But kita tunggu dulu loh. Sabar ya. Ayo. Exit dulu lah. Okay, thank you for your patience, everyone. Inilah ni. Wait, create new based on. Error. lah. Ya, harap-harap ini berjaya lah. Stuck, man. We try one more time lah. If not, sama main lah. Nanti you try at home lah. Kalau begini, I'm not ni lah. Because I already change that one. Ah, ni belum buat respondent lagi. Not respondent lagi. Okay. This one ah, I already change under this one ah. See, that happen if you type DOI, and but you need to save as. I want to show that one, but the system ni ada, the internet dan ni semua ni. Actually, I want to show you. You need to save as. Hello, okay. So using that editor also, you can change also a few things. For example, you don't want this parenthesis here. You can delete that one. Using the visual that one, you can edit. You can edit. But the problem is yang UMS punya style ya, quite difficult to follow. Because UMS punya style, no, this one that it at all also italic, and then the bracket is no bracket, no parenthesis. You can try, yeah, you can try to change that one. If you ni lah dapat, try dulu. Maybe we can try use a different browser lah. Stuff. Sorry lah for that one. I want to show that one, but now non-responding semua everything. I think that's okay lah. Nanti you try it all. You try that one. I think the most important part yang this one okay lah. Something wrong with the system, difficult and okay. Any other question?
No,
I try to show. But because of this apa ini yang ini problem ni semua ayat susah juga kan. Jadi ada apa-apa soal lah. Saya harap by using this Mendeley can help you much untuk to manage your citation also references. Actually banyak lagi saya mau ajar, but now I don't think we have time for that one. Especially yang ni how to do the ni find related articles pun banyak lagi. Ada cara lain lagi ya. Easy ya, how to get one. Dalam this also I haven't discuss about the how to use the web importer. Because of this internet kan tengok lah. Tidak inilah convenient lah yang ni stuck sini, not responding, difficult. If the apa ni connection is good, semuanya banyak lagi semuanya. Okay. Ada apa-apa, ada soalan di chat kan? Saya tidak saya harap semua dapatlah benefit from this workshop, short workshop. Kamu, you are lucky lah. Last time when we joined this, in order to get this information, you have to pay. UMS, especially our faculty, kan, will provide this free seminar. Free seminar. So, memberi pengetahuan lah kepada ini. You have to pay, ya. Semua nih yang previous nih yang sekarang you have to follow scholarly lah everything. You have to pay at least 20 something per person. That was the cheaper one, but now okay lah, free. That's good. Okay. Itu yang UMS kan, actually UMS does not provide that one, UMS style to citation to. You can refer to the yang book to buku tu. Masalah dia buku tu pun ni kita out of record dulu lah.